All right, Mr. Fogarty, just a couple more steps and your insurance policy should be ready to go.
Okay, cool.
I know your name's Fogarty, but I'm a little confused on the spelling. If you could just spell it out for me, that'd be great.
Yeah, sure. It's F as in finance,
O as in orphan,
G as in like the middle of paradigm, E as in, do you know like what
mini-me sounds like?
E!
Exactly, yeah. R as in a pirate's favorite letter.
Oh, scurvy, am I right? Where's the citrus?
Yeah, you got it. Nailed it. Oh, man. T as in time travel.
Oh, do you think it's possible?
Of course it's possible. I mean, like, wormholes and, like, science.
Have you seen Donnie Darko?
Oh, have I seen Donnie Darko before? Only, like, 100 times. Come on, man.
Oh, I mean, I had to watch it twice in a row just to get it, but oh, ever since, it just, ugh. Mind blown.
Oh, totally. I totally get that, man. It's like, hey, did you know that Maggie and Jake Gyllenhaal are actually, like, brother and sister in real life, too?
No way.
Yeah.
No, they're married.
No, they're not married. They're brother and sister. Oh. But I don't know who she's married to. Do you think, like, what has she even, like, been up to? I don't even know where she is.
Where is she?
Are you like Batman or something? Am I talking to Batman right now?
Oh, Bruce Wayne, don't tell anyone, you know, otherwise I won't be able to sell Gotham's best insurance.
Hey, I won't let the Joker find out. Oh. And why as in?
Why as in you just got new insurance?
You dog, you! Oh my god. Hey, you're incorrigible.
Oh yeah, well, you know, we got it all finalized and I'll just put that right in the computer for you.
I feel like you know so much about me and I don't even know that much about you.
Oh yeah, well, you know, for your own personal files, why don't I give you my info?
Yeah, you could start by telling me your name, you goof.
Oh, David Naismith.
Wait, like the famous football player?
No, like the ancient Icelandic algae farmer.
Oh. But wait, how do you spell that?
Oh, you know, starts with, you have a pen? You got a pen over there?
Yeah, hold on, air pen.
And it's in narcolepsy.
wake up!
Sorry. Fell asleep there, dozed off. A is in neighbor and way.
Uh-huh.
I is in the pronoun, like, you know, like a noun that gets paid.
Pronoun? What? Like you pay him because he's a professional noun?
It's like, give me 3 more years and $100 million and I'll show up at the beginning of your sentence in a capitalized version, am I right?
For the 2014 NBA draft, Cleveland Cavaliers pick, the capital letter I.
S like silk, M like milk.
Uh-huh.
O as in orthopedic surgery gone awry. T as in trust or lack thereof with your last insurance company, am I right?
Oh, yeah. How about T as in tell me about it?
And H as in Hermit the Frog. I'm sorry. I don't even know what that would sound like.
It'd probably be like, oh
hey, Miss Piggy, yeah, yeah.
I was thinking we could just stay in tonight and watch some Netflix
on television.
Kermit, answer your phone. Come on.
Yeah, I'm not too into the text messaging, fellas.
You gotta get a rollover plan.
Maybe later we can put some cans with string
from my window to yours, neighbor.
Is there any last thing I can do for you?
Yeah. Actually, you know, they seem like a pretty cool guy. I figured maybe we could go out and get a beer later.
Ooh, yeah. Where'd you want to go?
You ever heard of a place called Samson's?
Oh, Samson's, yeah. You know, karaoke Thursdays. But, I'm not, you know, you want to go to a different place a couple blocks down?
Totally. Like, Samson's, like, old news, right?
Yeah, it's called Stoney's.
I'm having a little trouble finding it in my app here. How do you spell that?
Oh, S T.
Are you saying T or you're saying P?
T is in time.
Travel. What?
Oh, Ooh, did we just step into a wormhole?
Oh no, Miss Piggy, I just worked up enough courage to go outside and I stepped into a wormhole!
Sorry, always in orthopedic surgery.
Gone well this time. The last boy was allergic to his anesthesia. N as in the N word. Mm-hmm. E as in Egyptian. Mm-hmm. Y as in that lazy noun that shows up every once every million years. Why don't you come to work earlier, you know?
A-E-I-O-U and sometimes Y?
Earth the Y. Earth the Y. We got an M upstairs waiting for you, ready to make a possessive pronoun.
I got one for you. Why don't you start pulling your own weight around here? Am I right?
Oh, God. All right. Well, you got in your phone?
I'll see you in 13 minutes.
See you in 13.
Okay, bye.
Gone well this time.
Got new insurance. Where should I look?
Not at me, that's for sure, but like...
You just got new insurance!
Right? Yeah.
Gone well this time. Oh.
Fine. A isn't...
N as in the N-word. We're waiting for the sun.